Hi, my name is Brent Lassa with Aiken Housing Center. Today I would like to go over the steps of setting a modular home with you. The first part of setting a modular home is the foundation. What I have here behind me is a completed foundation built for a 130 mile an hour wind zone on the coast. What you have pictured here are J-bolts with 3x3 solid washers that are 8 inches into a continuous solid bond beam around the entire foundation. This is what supports your home. The sill plate has connection details like these Simpson straps that are continuously from the footer to the exterior of your home. These are the tie downs of your home connection from the modular to the foundation. Here at Aiken Housing Center, we always use a four-point connection on all our modular flies. They are designed to go underneath the home.
it going yet.
back half on the foundation, we will move on to lifting the roof.
Those are blue.